Hello everyone, this is Paul and welcome to the 16th episode of my YouTube series Writing Quest. Today is our Independence Day, that is 16 December, and now the time is 6 minutes past 3, that is 3:06 p.m. In this episode I am going to talk about these three movies, that is the Terminator series, the Terminator trilogy. I must say I am a diehard Terminator fan, especially back in 15, I think it was maybe 15 or 14 years ago when I first saw the Terminator 2 series, and this Terminator 2 movie just mesmerized me, and since then I have lost count how many times I have watched this movie, maybe more than 100 times, more than 200 times, I just lost count, but still every time I sit to watch this movie, I can't figure out how the time just went by, I mean goes by, that is how the time flies, I just can't figure. It gives me such a complete entertainment, and in this regard I think this Terminator series, especially the Terminator 2, is similar to the Lord of the Rings trilogy. The only difference is that the three movies of the Lord of the Rings trilogy is awesome, but in regard in this Terminator trilogy, I believe the Terminator 2 is capable of doing that thing. Terminator 1 was good, and unfortunately Terminator 3 was not up to that performance mark. So I have decided to watch and read this Terminator 2 as my reference, and in this movie there are several things that I will watch out and try to learn. First of all, I will try to learn how the story unfolds, that is how the plot line goes, because in this movie everything is again right like the Lord of the Rings trilogy. And there is one thing that I would especially like to learn, and that is in several times when I watched this Terminator 2, I thought that several scenes were deleted. But recently I watched a YouTube video where the director James Cameron explains why he deleted those scenes, but still the whole story makes sense. It is not that we were having any difficulty after the deletion, due to the deletion of that those scenes. We could understand the whole movie. That is one important lesson for me that I think, and I believe that this thing, that is to keep the absolute essential part in the story and remove all the unnecessary extra bit, is one important lesson, and I will definitely try to learn that. The next thing that I will try to learn is the action scenes that were there in this movie, and to me that is the action scenes that were there in this Terminator 2 movie is among the best ever that were there, that is here and that will ever be done. The action scenes were just awesome, and I will definitely try to learn how these scenes were created. And the third thing that I will try to learn is the character development of the antagonist and the protagonist, that is the T-800 and the T-1000 character of this movie. So I know that I will again have one fantastic time when I will watch this movie again as reference, and I hope you will all also have this joy when you will watch Terminator 2. And this movie that I will study as reference indicates that this movie will be taken from the science fiction genre, and there is another movie that I will study as science fiction genre, and I will talk about it in the later episodes of my YouTube series Writing Quest. That was all about today's episode, and thank you for watching, and I hope that you will come next time and watch the next episode of my YouTube series Writing Quest. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day, and that's it for now. I hope to see you in my next episode.